Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. So if you notice that your cellular option just went off, you can't find it in the network category, and you go to the settings, you can't find the cellular option here, and you really need to browse with your SIM card on your laptop. This is how to fix the issue. So first thing I want you to do is click the Windows button and X at the same time. That's Windows button and keyword X on your keyboard. So if you click it, you're going to see something like this. When you see something like this, you head to the device manager and open it. Once that open, head to the network adapters. As you can see, this is the drivers having issues, and because of that we can't find the cellular option on our network category. And if you can't find the cellular option, there's no way you can browse with your SIM card on your laptop device. So what you're gonna do is click this, right click, then go to properties. Once you're in the properties, you can see that it is already written this device cannot start, error code 10. Now what I want you to do is head to the drivers category, click it. You can see the details here. You can see the update drivers. Update your drivers, and if your drivers is updated already, go to the advanced settings. Enable this feature, click OK. Now as you can see, the issue we've been having is fixed. If you go to your network category now, you can see my cellular option is back and it's getting ready. In less than a minute, you'll be connected to the internet. And from that, you can browse. As you can see already, I'm connected. If you go to your settings, you can see the cellular option is up. This is the cellular option. I'm connected to Airtel, browsing from here, Nigeria. So I hope that helps you fix your issue.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
In mouth, the beat wizard.